I swear back with another video on Days Gone. So, if you guys ready, make sure like it, okay? So, I told you we was gonna save this for today, guys. Remember, I told you guys on Friday. We was gonna save this one. You know, this game is awesome. We don't know how long we're gonna finish it.
Later, he finished burning out these nests.
Oh my god! Okay, move away from them. Move away. Oh, I'm off. So tomorrow we'll be unboxing Resident Evil after after school. Okay then. We can't get out of it, but how about we do this? Love you too, Mom. Oh my god.
Shit, someone needs help.
This way. I had a gross sleep last night. Oh my god! Yeah. my god, zombies? Ooh. I'm really nervous about this game. Is it her?
There we go.
Okay then.
I know him.
Oh god, we gotta get more guests. I thought it was the enemies.
Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush yourself.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
So let's do this one. I think before I do this one, I gotta go and get some gas. Cause we're in 42 miles. And before I do that, drive to location, we'll do that. This gas is... I could dead or is.
You drop off that rock, kid.
Yeah. Oh yeah, she was thrilled. Made her day.
I bet. She was right.
Ripper camp. Goddamn rippers.
We have to repair this.
Let's see. Patch this.
90? So okay. But now.
St. John, you out there? We got a job for you here in Peaceful Lake.
Go. Yeah, okay. I'll head your way. St. John out.
New job unlocked. My god, it takes 3 miles. I got where you're sneezing and someone else's mouth. I have to take off these headphones out to comb my hair. I guess I have to get more gas first. Got 50?
Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep. And I was...
Well, hold on.
No, I'm all right. Just trying to get clear, you know?
You're burning up.
It's pounding like a mother.
You're burning up.
No. I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here. Rest. I'll think of something.
I don't need a goddamn babysitter. I'm fine.
Mm.
Here, come here. I'll show you what you're looking for.
That again?
Found it.
Mm.
All right, come on, focus.
I am focused.
All right, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I listed with Latin.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, get your money's worth. Go for it.
Okay, come on, give me your hands. All right, so you're going to put one hand around the flower, and then put the other hand at the stem.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
Yeah, I've pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir, this is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
Butterfly crusher.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Then.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. There you go, that's perfect.
And it doesn't smell very good.
Okay, you hold on to those and I'm gonna collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited, okay? They think they have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce some modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh my god. Thank you, Einstein. Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that you can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm about 3 miles from the road.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. At least not.
Yeah?
It's in my contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes.
Hey, there's more over here!
Wait, stop.
Oh, come on, the water's gonna be great.
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Well, I didn't mean stop that.
Come on, what is this?
Stop.
That's okay. We can just walk. I like walking.
So, why don't you tell me about your plants?
Really? Well, this particular genus is adventitious.
Yeah, you got it.
It means not native to this area. You can thank Ogden for that.
Who? Oh, shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Orkan. He and some of the other early explorers brought all their medicinal herbs and plants with them, some got away. And now they're growing here. Mostly along the shores of small places.
First white explorer.
Look at you, being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers, one fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person of color since I arrived in your strange little backwater paradise.
Yeah, and Jack actually had some guys bust in from Sacramento just to piss off our skinhead rivals.
He did not.
No, he did not. Jersey Jim's an old buddy of mine. Patched him in myself and served him the same unit. Come by the clubhouse someday. I'll show you around. You like the guy. He's funny as shit. He makes a mean margarita.
Well, I have to be in the lab early on Monday, so...
I'll have us back in your bed by 10, I promise.
How can I refuse an offer like that? Okay, you try picking some now.
Lavender. You want me to pick lavender?
Yep. And bring me 3 plants and don't crush them.
Oh, I'm gonna crush them.
Plants. Okay, you got them.
This one?
Yep, keep going.
to return this one.
Last one.
Return to Sarah.
Oh. Wow, the Allen tree is alive and feral after all.
It's not.
Hey! Aww, poor guys.
Hey, is that the one we're gonna smoke with?
No, but this is the one we're gonna drink. I make this killer herbal tea with it.
I'll bet.
Hey, all right, if you come over, then I will make it for you as long as you give me a ride home.
All right, great.
You're gonna be a believer.
And we'll grab a beer for myself on the way over.
Mission complete. I remember. Gave me a couple of days. Okay, we'll do that before we end this video. Heal up your health first. Well, fine.
Sorry, a little out of it. Wait, you said something?
It's something Sarah showed me a few summers ago before. Anyway, there's a plant that grows out here called lavender. It grows in the shade, along rivers, lake shores. I'm gonna see if I can find some.
Shit, brother. The way my arm's feeling, I'll try anything. But if like the lavender brings something I can smoke.
Whatever, I'm gonna find some of this shit. I'm gonna make a burn sap out of it. You're gonna shut the hell up about it.
Yeah, okay. Sorry, brother. Just going stir crazy up here, you know?
I scrapped this game for you, because what's the cycle?
Right,
I hope you didn't make part two lacked in the PS5 PlayStation 5.
Yeah, out.
Take one down. Okay, you got it.
Had some time on my hands. Made you some shit.
Loser, thank you.
Yeah, I'll stop by later.
I'm really nervous about this, but... climb up the ladder! You can't! Overwhelming. Run! jumps in the motorcycle. He's in a motorcycle. You gotta make a run for it. Waiting in line. Now get in. Okay, then, so we've been playing for a while. I think I'm gonna call it for the day. And, yeah. Oof, that mission took forever.
Oof. Hey, Boozer.
God damn it.
It's a funny thing. I was remembering how a few summers back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and she taught me how to make this sap that burns in that.
Look, I got out today, okay? I actually had a look around the mountain. I cleared some traps. The garm's almost as good as new.
All right. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey, just give me a couple days. Okay? Just ride up north like you said and get out of this shithole.
Sure. Yeah.
He's my brother.
We got hit and hard. Rippers. A couple of dozen.
We'll do that mission tomorrow, guys.
Goddamn Rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa.
We got 50 guys.
What happened? Where's Lisa?
Gone. They took her and three others. Alki followed him as far as he could. But they're holed up in Belknap Crater.
We gotta get some gas.
God damn it. Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting.
New mission unlocked. And what is that? Oh, that? No. Well, we'll say that for tomorrow, guys. What have they done? Okay, so we'll do that tomorrow, guys. So, yeah, I'm gonna call it for today, guys. And I'll see you guys back here. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Later. Alright then, so I'm gonna call it for today, guys. So I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Okay, bye bye. Later.